I'm gonna make this cactus like this one. See? You cannot see the original scion because lots of pups growing on top of it. So I'm gonna make this like this. I'm gonna show you how. That's it. If you cut the scion like this, it will grow more pups around and on top. That's it. So I'm just gonna graft this one too. Very hard at the center. There you go. And by the way, guys, we have merch. Please check out our shop. We have merch there. Won't fit. We'll get a little bit longer. When putting the scion, you have to turn it around until it like stick. There, before taping. Here's another tip for so we can avoid rot on this. I'm gonna use sulfur powder. There you go. This one will have more pups later than this one. So if you cut this here, it will be like this and it will grow more pups. So I like it better if we cut the top of the scion because it produces more pups and bigger pups like this one. I'm gonna show you. Look at the pups. So big. We even have a very big on the sides. But I'm gonna show you another one. The pup on this side also have pups on the side, so yeah, this is how we propagate this Rebutia.